how has Better Life Carolinas impacted your life?
So I'm Jeff Dyke. Yeah. And I appreciate the question. So it's made a huge difference for me. At the end of the day, you know, my health wasn't where it needed to be. I played athletics in college and sort of let everything go over time. And, you know, A Better Life gave me a couple of different angles to begin to look at. One was my blood work and how that all stacked up. Two was my diet and, you know, the things that I was eating. I'll never forget sitting with you and Dr. Barber and you guys talking to me. I love cheese. Mm-hmm. And you said, I have a concern about the amount of cheese that you like.
Right.
And so, you know, getting the diet right was a really big deal. Mm-hmm. And then physically getting fit and putting all of those things together has really made a big difference for me, not only in my mental state, so my head is really clear and sharp, but also physically. I'm 30 pounds lighter. I was 249 pounds when we started all of this. Mm-hmm. Had a little bit higher blood pressure, and, you know, a lot bigger clothes. Mm-hmm. And now, this morning, I'm 219 pounds, physically fit, working out, you know, 5 days a week, 6 days a week, eating a great diet, taking my vitamins and doing the things I'm supposed to do, and following up on my blood work. So when you combine that all, you know, it's made a huge difference in my life, and I sell it every time I see anybody or I have the opportunity to, because of what it's done for me. And I also require our executives here to be a part of the program, right? So that's really important because I want them to be every bit as sharp or sharper. I want them to be fit, and I don't want any baloney out of them. So we have got a gym downstairs with coaches, and there's a Krispy Kreme across the street, and we film people who go over there and buy donuts and give them the big shake. So it's made a huge difference in my life.
That's great. And how has Better Life Carolinas, you mentioned that your employees are also part of this program. So how has this impacted your office life in general?
Yeah, it's a big difference. It's one thing if you're all by yourself, mm-hmm. and you're working out and you're eating right and you're trying to do things all the right way. It's another thing when you have your whole family, you know, working on it. So not only is my office family, but my family at home, my wife, now my daughter, are all involved as well. And when you get to, it's great for me to celebrate how fit I'm getting, but it's even more fun for me to see some others who were really not very fit that are really getting fit and doing the same things. It's a lot easier to all pull in the same direction when everybody's doing it, right, versus just I'm sitting here doing it and everybody's eating cheeseburgers around the table, you know, right, for lunch. That doesn't happen anymore. And so it's nothing that I'm having to force on anybody. I think that once I took the lead and everybody saw what it did for me, then it made it really easy for me to pull them into the system and to be a part of this whole program. So it's been great.
And I hear everybody's pretty competitive here. So
very
I'm sure,
competitive.
So I'm sure that helps.
Oh, yeah. We literally sit down and compare our blood tests, right? So so we do our weight, our blood tests. We all watch each other. Mm-hmm. And there's no messing around. It's it's who's going to be fit. We want to be you know, one of the fittest corporate offices around in Charlotte, and you know, I think we're in pretty good shape.
Mm-hmm. Now, what goals have you achieved since starting the program that maybe you were unable to achieve prior to starting?
Yeah, certainly from a health perspective, the blood work. You know, my blood pressure was always never just off the charts, but a little high, and that's come down, and I don't have to take pills and stuff for that, which is great because taking medications can mess a lot of other things up, as you well know. And then the weight, when you lose 30 pounds and you drop clothes sizes and you do all that, I just feel better. I look at myself in the mirror and feel better. I'm more competitive in the gym. Mm-hmm. And the older I get, I work with a bunch of people younger than me. Mm-hmm. And so I like to compete with them down there. Mm-hmm. And that I wasn't able to do. And now the old man is hanging in there with all of them. So it's just been fantastic.
That's awesome. And now, how has Better Life Carolinas impacted your employees on an individual basis?
Yeah, and I can just name names, whether it's Heath Bird or Barry Bird, they're not related, Hal McClarty, just a lot of different teammates, all of them. It just makes life a lot easier to be around them, as I was saying earlier, and their performance is better. They're in early, they're working hard, they're working late. Doesn't mean that we don't go out and have our fun, because we do that. We all have our cheat days and we all go out and enjoy the fruits of our labor. But at the same time, when I have them here and they're on the clock and they're working, they're all very sharp, and there is a big difference. You can see the difference. There's no lollygagging. They're not a bunch of fat, chubby people walking around that have a donut in their mouth. We're really focused on the health, and what that does is it springboards your performance. And you know, it'd be hard pressed to not say that this year is one of our best performance years ever in the history of our company. And I think a lot of that has to do with the health. And it's been one of our biggest. I've got five big strategic areas, and without getting into all of them, one of them is our health. And I've been very, very focused on everybody, you know, being healthy, and holding them accountable to that. So it's made a big difference for us.